What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be building a bed out of kitchen chairs that feel comfortable. Last night I tried to build it, and it's time to go to bed. So, yeah. We never have time to do anything, not even to play.
Hello, beautiful day, isn't it?
It's a little warm.
Mm-hmm.
You just happen to see a family of camels come through here.
I sure did. They just left. Said they were going to find some shade for their new baby being delivered today.
Some shade sounds really nice to me right now. But where do you find shade in the desert?
There's a patch of trees over that dune. But you better hurry.
I'm making a bed.
You don't want to be caught in one of those.
I don't want to keep
coming, buddy. Maybe we can beat the sandstorm if we hurry. Thanks for your help.
Good luck.
This is what it looks like.
We have to keep going. We gotta find Camille's family. I don't think
you can sit.
Camille was our bell for the desert. I'll just keep slowing you down.
This is
going to
be my
buddy.
Buddy,
you're
going
to have to go on without me. No way. I was saying anything's possible if we join together. And together,
and we have a little doorway, just a little one. Like, look, there's a little doorway, and I'm right near this bed. But I'm gonna tell him so I can make that bed. I might want to move this on.
Baby, we
Okay guys, I'm back. It was a long but I think I need like one of my phone. But he thinks he lost already. But I'm like, oh, it's my dad for one. I'ma try to steal one from him. I got this pillow. I have this pillow, that pillow, and that pillow. That's that. But come on, you gotta make your bed. I already made my bed up. Okay, y'all, that's it of this video. So, I might get some more chairs next time and build a big bed. Because my feet goes all the way out of here. So I might have to see. Tonight.